Tillman, the skating and surfing canine legend, has died in Southern California at the age of 10. In 2009, the English Bulldog set a Guinness World Record as the fastest skateboarding canine. Tillman gained millions of fans after he appeared on YouTube pushing his skateboard with his paws and riding around a concrete path at a beachside park, tilting his body to steer. The video was even featured in an early commercial for the iPhone to demonstrate the video playing abilities of the device. Tillman also appeared in the Hallmark Channel's reality television series Who Let the Dogs Out? Aside from skateboarding, Tillman enjoyed snowboarding, surfing, and riding in his special seat in an all-terrain vehicle.